Peter, where do you live?
Way out there.
How do you find your way home?
Oh, you just follow all the golden arrows.
Where do they lead you?
It's a secret place.
Please tell me.
Would you believe me? I mean, if I told you.
I promise.
For sure?
For sure.
I have a place where dreams are born and time is never planned. It's not on any chart. You must find it with your heart. Never, never land. It might be miles beyond the moon or right there where you stand. Just keep an open mind, and then suddenly you'll find Never, Never Land. You'll have a treasure if you stay there, more precious far than gold. For once you have found your way there, you can never, never grow old. And that's my home where dreams are born and time is never bland. Just think of lovely things and your heart will fly on wings forever in Never, Never Land.
What does it look like, Peter?
It's an island, Wendy.
A large one?
No, quite small. And nicely crammed with hardly any space between one adventure and another. And it's summer and winter and spring and fall. All at the same time on different parts of the island.
Oh, I wish I could see it.
But you can, Wendy. Close your eyes tight. Now, what do you see?
I see a pool of lovely pale colors.
Knees them tighter.
Yes.
Tighter.
Yes.
And the pool would take on a shape. And the colors would become brighter.
Yes.
So bright that in a moment they'll go on fire. And in that moment, just before they do...
I see it, Peter. I see it.
That's it, Wendy. That's my island. You'll have a treasure if you stay there. More precious far than gold. For once you have found your way there, you can never, never grow old. And that's my home where dreams are born and time is never planned. Just think of lovely things and your heart will fly on wings forever.